About your school. Now, what are the kids like?
Are they cute guys? Are they being nice to you?
Well, they're all very welcoming.
Uh-oh.
Tell me all about it.
It doesn't even matter. I have homework to do. I'll talk to you later.
Things were getting a little strange.
You'll be waiting in vain. I got nothing for you to gain.
Collins don't come here.
Really, it's just like an old scary story. Well, they're supposedly descended from this, like, enemy clan. If they promise to stay off the Puyu lands, then we wouldn't expose what they really were to the Pale Faces.
So you're worried, not because you'll be in a house full of vampires, but because you think they want to prove you.
You do smell good.
What about any of these other yahoos in town? Anybody interest you?
Bella and I are going to be great friends.
Dad, we can talk about boys?
I guess not.
Let's just keep pretending like this isn't dangerous for all of us.
I would never tell anybody anything.
I'll go with Bella.
I'll keep her safe.
I thought you didn't like any of the boys in town.
Why? What is she to me?
She's part of this family now.
Vampire.